All right, welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I am your host, Austin Creed, a.k.a. Xavier Woods.
And I am El Murfo, a.k.a. Mike Murphy.
El Murfo. It's all good, Rob?
It's fine.
There we go. We got a dog and everything. Are you setting up? That's funny. It's hilarious. It's hilarious. You bring the tea with the peppers? If you're watching, then you know that reference.
Good job. That's the best one. See? There you go.
Someone's standing out there and throw the ball back to me.
Okay, so tonight we're playing Five Nights at Freddy's. This is a terrifying game. Some of my friends have played it and told me that I definitely need to do it for the show. There we go.
Oh, jeez.
Okay. Let's crank this up some.
For anybody out there, I'm pretty sure everybody knows what Five Nights at Freddy's is at this point. It's basically meant to just scare the living hell out of us. All right.
Fazbear's Pizza. Family Pizzeria looking for security guard to work the midnight shift. 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. Okay. So we're just monitoring cameras.
And making sure the animatronics don't eat us and kill us.
Perfect. Animatronics actually terrify me. I grew up in Georgia. Phone's ringing. Baby's crying.
Hello. I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but if I've learned them,
they get quirky.
No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years, I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit nervous tonight, too.
Hi.
So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect.
Okay, those are fine.
Okay. So just be aware, characters do tend to wander a bit.
What do you mean they wander?
They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. It's amazing that the human body can live without the
food.
Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person.
Excuse me?
They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
Why is this so casually being said to me right now?
Yeah, you know, it's no big deal. This just happens all the time.
Yeah.
Cross beams, wires, animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort.
Oh, bit of discomfort. Such as death.
Your pulse will only just stop.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Your heart stops beating.
Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you
don't
start.
Run, don't yell, don't scream,
but
don't poop on the floor.
Not supposed to
check those cameras. Remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright.
Oh. That's the problem. Only close the doors if absolutely necessary. Well,
it means the lights are crucial.
Oh, one's gone.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Oh!
Ah! Oh, hi. Hello.
So what am I supposed to do? Just if he comes, close the doors and then...
Yeah, close the doors and turn on the lights.
Oh. He's gone. So, they were saying, Six Flags in Atlanta, to terrify me, there's this, water boat ride with all the animatronics and everything.
Mm-hmm.
And you can go one way to go to... Oh, he's right there. So you can go one way to go to, the monster's ball, or you go one way to go, deep into the woods. And I always have nightmares by going deep into the woods, because then stuff like this happens. And you get killed by animatronics.
Evil, spirit-possessed animatronics.
So what's the deal? So he said these are, they have, free will, and they walk around?
Well, if you listen to a lot of the videos online, or if you, I'm going to plug Game Theory here. Listen to Matt Pat's theories on there. He believes that these animatronics are possessed by the spirits of children.
There's two gone.
That were killed. Oh, great.
Wait, wonderful. So they're killing kids?
Oh! Hello! But yeah, apparently...
Ah!
We're in there, nigga. 391. Okay. So, I think we made it to 3 a.m. on day one, first try. Oh.
Okay. So what are you supposed to do?
I guess we can continue.
You just close the doors when they show up?
Yeah, we just gotta keep checking the room and pay attention to which cameras they're in relation to our room.
That was too much. That was too much. Not responsible for injury/dismemberment. You get $120 a week to get killed?
This was back in the 80s.
Bump that? That's still not enough. You know how much Michael Jackson was making in the 80s? I'm just gonna watch them because y'all are the ones moving.
He was the one who got us.
You got me. Okay, try to get me again. Watch.
Purple.
Watch me.
Bear.
Punk ass. Rabbit. Yeah. Tricks for kids. What time did we get killed last time?
3 o'clock. 3 a.m.
Okay, so we almost beat our high score.
You're not getting me this time.
So then if I just have the doors closed and the power runs out, the doors just open?
I think they stay open, yeah.
This pizza place is horrible.
Jeez! What the?
For like 2 seconds, like I didn't, I was like, that's like a stuffed monkey. Like, why is there stuff?
Oh, God.
An hour passed, please!
We've got 8% of power left. I think we've been overusing.
You hear the music? Got a music.
5 a.m., we got 1 hour left.
Please. If we can just get past night one.
What about the other door? I don't see him yet.
Come on.
We're out of power.
I'm just gonna let it ride.
We have to sit here and now hope. Oh, I think we can wait. Did we lose because we ran out of power? Oh God, we're gonna get assaulted. They're all coming for us. Oh no. Oh no. It's Golden Freddy. Please, just stay there.
Oh! Woo! Yes! Yes!
That was close. That's night one. We gotta do that four more
times. Got you, Freddy! That's terrifying.
Yeah. That was only the first night.
Jesus. And the weird thing is, like, you're not really doing anything. But it's terrifying.
Yeah.
So, like, how do you beat this game? Survive for a little...
We basically have to survive. We can't let them get to us.
But, like, for, like, 5 days?
Yeah.
Ah! Oh, no!
No! Bad!
Just showing up smiling. Just showing up smiling.
We
is that a different picture?
Yeah.
Okay, Freddy's still there.
I forgot. Ah!
God
damn it!
Ah! Oh.
Last run. I already hear him making noises. He's already gone? How long's this game been out?
Oh, we're in trouble. I think Five Nights One came out a year ago.
Okay.
I know three just came out like a couple months ago.
Yeah. Oh!
Okay. Hi.
Okay.
Nice
see those?
To see you.
Those are trying not to get me as bad. I can like deal with randomly seeing them.
Oh, hello.
Okay.
Please.
Get out.
Go away.
It's like.
Well, he retreated back into the.
The face that they're making. And this room is like an after-hours furry convention. It's like the aftermath.
That's lots too of much. Kissing going on.
We said stay in the closet.
Why? Why does that one keep showing up? The 55%. Oh. Yeah, 4 hours left.
Oh, wow. We've been draining through battery bad.
I'm not trying to see Freddy.
I hear something coming.
I'm not feeling too good about this run.
Oh, I don't think we're gonna make it.
Okay, still
okay,
there.
They're still there. It's making me feel a little bit better.
Okay.
Actually, I know that one. That's Foxy. That's Foxy. That's not good. Foxy's terrifying.
Like Freddy does not mess around. It's like he delegates all his minions.
Yeah.
Got you! I feel really accomplished when we catch him at the door.
Yeah. Hey, stop it.
Whoa, too close.
Whoa. Half the times it looks like they're making glamour poses for cosplay or something.
Just still. Oh, no, 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 that's not fair.
That's not good. He's in the closet. They're both in the closets.
Shit, 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 shit.
Please turn. Joe, you just gotta keep looking through the doorways. Please make it. Oh, no.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, 6 a.m.
No, no, no. No, no, no. Bad, bad, bad. Please turn.
Come on,
Cody, stay away. Yes.
Woo. Suck it, Freddy. Suck it, Freddy. First two nights, I got to night three. Suck it, Freddy. That was Five Nights at Freddy. Jump scares, up, up, down, down. I am Austin Creed, a.k.a. Xavier Woods.
I am El Murfo, a.k.a. Mike Murphy.
We are signing off. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, all that good stuff. Click things if there's things to click.
Like the video.
All of it. See ya.
Peace out, guys.